Mr. Richard Odessa on organ. Let me hear it for him. Shields Band. We're going to do a couple more tunes, then we're going to bring out the keeper of the blues himself, Mr. Lonnie Shields. Mr. Tony Day on drums. Rich, what more time. Let me hear it for the band, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Rich Boudess on Hammond organ and North piano for the night. Mr. Mike Wren on bass. Mr. Tony Day on drums. Once again, we're going to do one more tune, then bring out the keeper of the blues himself, Mr. Lonnie Shields.
Seems to care.
you have your hands together, please give a warm welcome to the stage, the one and only keeper of the blues, Mr. Lonnie Shields.
Thank you. Yeah.
just a little bit more of Lonnie's vocals through our monitor, that would be great.
Thank you.
Thank you.
could get just a pinch more juice on the monitor for Lonnie's vocals.
Thank you. new car, so I won't delay for long. I never thought I'd film a whole man down here. I was a little kid like this kid. I was only 13 years old. And then I stopped for like 13 years. And then I started all over again. And then I stopped again and he brought me back here. I said, what the heck is going on? I'm a up and down man. That's okay. But I love to do my thing. Every man.
One, two.
Thank you so much. We're going to take a small look.
One, two, three, four, one.
Thank you. Thank you.
under pressure. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I want to say goodnight. Thank you so much.